all of those campaigned against this policy can shout victory because of the court's verdict this week. It's a victory for human rights. It's also, though, a victory for the status quo, isn't it? It's a victory for the people smugglers. It's a victory for those putting desperate people onto flimsy boats. It's a victory for inaction. So I really want to know, those who think this is a horrible idea, fair enough, but what would you do?